the mentality of these fuckers. The Ranger's just driving off. So, like, I come in to use the public restroom for what it's intended for. The Ranger's, like, about 6'2", like I'm some sort of threat to the public or whatever. And you get this old whitey fuck with the little missus walking down. And I'm ahead of him. I go in and use the restroom. Go back to the stall, my morning dump. And he's got to come in. He comes in and uses the urinal. He starts this little weird shit, little whistling shit. You'd have to be, I wish I had recorded it. It's obviously intended to make my visit to the throne make me feel real comfortable and shit. And I'm going, you got a problem? Something other? And you want to play fuck little shit? You just want to come up, get out, knock the fuck out of him. It's like emboldened because the Ranger was here. Some little asshole. Just take your little piss or whatever and get the fuck away from me, white boy. Fuck punk shit. I'm sick of him. Don't put up with shit from these snotty ass fuckers. Fuck them.